Yeah. I can taste.
All right, chips. I just
I eat something. Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check. Assuming the game audience will be able to heard as well. If I'm able to be heard, let me just go back to my chat. Well, sorry guys. Everyone's watching this on YouTube. I'm just going through checking my stuff real quick because I'm sure everything works right before I actually start the stream. Oh shit! I should actually. I know Twitter is already. Sorry, guys, you're my fan too. I know Twitter is already said I'm live. I'm assuming. Let me check to make sure. Come on, Twitter. Yep. Twitter has just said I'm live automatically. Let's see what. Let's go to Facebook real quick. Tweeted on my Facebook. What the hell? How the hell do you manage to tweet out on your Facebook? No fucking idea how you manage to tweet out on your Facebook. However, yeah. I am live now, officially set up. Welcome. Oh shit, viewerless. No, don't do this. Don't do this, viewerless. Apparently, I'm the only viewer. Well, I was the only viewer, technically. No. But anyway, might as well just say fuck it and jump right into the game. Honestly, I have no idea what this game is, so many me. No idea what it is other than like a puzzle platformer type game. That's about all you get from it. Shit, my TV's still kind of loud, at least to my opinion, still kind of loud. There. Should be fine now. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? Because you can't. Like, no puzzle. Oh man, what a terrible dream. That's the last time I eat glowworms before bed. Well, growl, but a stomach wants what a stomach wants, and mine wants breakfast. Okay, then, I have no idea what the hell. Okay. Hey, where are you going? Wait up, food! Okay, I have no idea what the hell. Okay, what the hell? This is easy, just me jumping around. Nope. Catch the food. Catch it. What the fuck is this game even? Ah! Giga ghost! Ghost where? Oh, me? No. No, dear boy. I am not a ghost. My name is Asimov, and I'm no mere phantasm. I am the essence of a world long forgotten. This sounds like a familiar introduction. Is this world in danger? Am I the only one who can save it? Well, yes, actually, but... God dang it. My TV still sounds too loud. Sorry to you guys, anyone, but... Just keep sounding loud to me throughout, because I don't know if you guys can hear it throughout the mic or not. Okay, there, I can hear it. And you guys at least hear the game audio. How cliche. How cliche, though. It's also super exciting. Let's go. Into the water. Wait, I haven't told you about the Arc Seeds in the Transmuter feud in Cloud 9? So, I'm sure he'll figure it out. I probably won't figure it out because I'm fucking dumb. So many me. Well, that was a nice introduction. In the dark forest. This is dark forest. This looks nothing like a dark forest. Looks happy. This looks happy-go-lucky. What the hell even is this game? Seriously. Oh. Those things kill me, apparently. What the fuck even is this game? My family, my grandma's being stupid. She has no idea what I'm doing. Seeing them talking to myself. I really wish they'll shut up. I have to do so I can scream in here. Sorry about that. My family's being annoying. What's this? An egg? Never did get that breakfast. Nah. Whatever the fuck you said. Where'd you come from? And what did you do with my breakfast? Where am I? Who am I? How am I supposed to know? Well, nice meeting you, but I'm so hungry. See you around. Dot, dot, dot. Hey, stop that. I can't have you following me around, cramping my style. I'm supposed to save the world. Me. Me? Yes, I'm me too. Cut it out. When you move, I have this uncontrollable urge to move too. I can't help myself. Listen, you might look like me. You might even think you're me. But this quest is only big enough for one of us. So I'm gonna go, and you're gonna stay. Got it? But... Arrgh! Yeah, is you getting pissed? I'm not going to be able to get rid of you, am I? Doesn't look like it. Fine, you can come along. But at least try and stay out of my way. Man, can this get any weirder? No, it can't get any weirder, apparently. What even is this game? I keep saying this. Hey, I got an achievement already. Yes, I'm me too. Hey, I got an achievement. Woo! Stop! Fuck! You've got to stop just showing up like that. I came to warn you that about this gap. You'll never get across unless you... Excellent, I see I already found one of the... Whatever, what? Art... Suds or whatever the fuck. You know this guy? Yes, I mean, sort of. You see, when you jumped into the fountain of life, it harnessed your essence and created arc seeds throughout the land of Exio. You mean there are more of them? And they're all me? Wonderful, just wonderful. Yeah, I bet you it's wonderful seeing little miniature clones of you around. God, that would freak me the fuck out if I saw miniature clones of me. Yes, it is wonderful, isn't it? You see, you can cross otherwise impassable gaps by having your other me turn to stone so that you can hop across. And with multiple me, you can... Yeah, I see where this is going. Stone, huh? Me too. Let's see what you're made of. Kids these days. Oh, in midair, I don't know what to say. Press what? I can't see what that says because the thing's in the way. Okay, hit so it's Y. Okay. So that happens. I can do that and you hit that. Okay. Nope, I just died. Fuck. Okay, so now I know what I'm doing, sort of. And I just died again. Great. I suck already. I suck already! I'll get it Y too, so it helps. Oh god. Nope. Okay. Come here. Oh god. Well, I'm gonna need him again anyway. Okay, this is good. What the hell? Okay, then. I'm gonna ask. What the hell's these? I don't know what these are. What the fuck even are these things? Oh, God. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, okay. And that moves it. Then, you know, I'm gonna try to do... nope, 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 nope. Fuck! Come here, you. God damn, I was trying to hit it. Ugh. Let's kill it. See what I got. Hey, I got a fez hat. Woo! Fez hats. How do I... Can I equip him? Oh, shit, I actually can equip him. Damn. Yeah, that's how I can tell who's who now. Oh no. Oh, I see, they swap. I see, you can swap them between. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, jump. Get over here. Ah, shit, I missed something. What the hell did I miss? I wonder what I missed. I want to go back. I want to go back to the first level. I missed something. Oh. That looks so... No, me too has a... No, I'm supposed to have... That looks so useful. You don't even know... You know what it is. All the more reason to try it out, right? Sigh. Yeah, because grabbing random stuff has worked out so well for me so far. The extra globe allows you to already visit it area, so I can hit that and I can just go back to... What did I miss? What did I miss in this level though? I mean, it really doesn't matter, bother me. I'm just curious what I missed. I have no idea what I missed. There's only two things there. I had to miss something, right? You know, it's like only the first level, but I had to have missed something. Has to be something up here that I missed. Nope, fuck. Fuck, okay, got it. That's when I missed the magical donut. Yes, I did say magical donut, come here. Or no, I didn't. How do I go around by searching? I swear there's something that I missed, like... It takes... What did I miss? There's like... No way there's only two items here. And I see V's all like blah, so I see she already hates this game. Going down! Oh god. I just killed myself. That's nice. I'm not gonna worry about it. Come here. You little stupid slime ball. Kill you. Bonk. Bonk. Okay. Oh god. No, no. Come here. There. Okay, I made it. Already killed you. Don't need to kill you again. Come here, slime ball. But V, welcome. Always glad to have you around. You know it is. Oh! So that was the thing I missed. Let's go to this level. Oh, God. No! Well, I suck. Okay, he's dead. What the hell? Woo, this land. How the fuck am I supposed to get to... Nice die. Damn it. That's what I get for trying to get it. Nope. Nope. Shit. That's not what I'm trying to do. Fuck. Nope. 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 Okay. 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 Yes! Got it! Now getting back up is gonna be the bitch. I just realized. Haha, oh, this is. Why did I just do this? Okay, go, go, go. No! Okay. Oh, I made it. Of course, as soon as I do that, I die. Please tell me I have... Okay, I do have it for the level. I still have no fucking clue what this game even is. I really don't know. Look! Look, an arc seed over there! I've gotta catch them all! God damn it, this isn't a Pokemon. Oh god, how the hell? Okay, I just gotta kill myself. There's no way. Okay. Okay. Good. Check it out, another seed! What was it on the side was trying to tell me? Something about more power? I'll probably be going to regret this.
Ah.
Hands off the merchandise, pal. Nah, Danny, it's okay, I understand. Yeah, nah, it's okay. I don't... Whoa, fuck, I'm already going back in my chair. Ugh. Eh, I know what you mean. But it doesn't matter. I understand. Even if you're a little late. I've only been going for about 19 minutes also. I hope you're okay, by the way. Like V said. Also, V, hi. In case I forgot to say hi to you. And Danny, hi to you too. It's okay. No one's going to hurt you. But I might hurt you if you try that again. Got that, Chief? Name's Dirty. And I was in the middle of a power nap. I gotta stay sharp. You know? Oh, brother, yep. I'm definitely going to regret this. Well, let's get a move on. Got a world to save, you know. I'm not going anywhere with me, with you. I'm sure that's what I said. Hey, what? Stop! No legs? What are you doing? Don't bother trying to fight it. Just sit back and enjoy the ride. How do I... Wait. Ah, dang it. Okay. Just so I know who is me and which one isn't, I need to give myself the hat, just so I know who's who. Oh wait, oh god, this is gonna be horrible. This is gonna be so fucking horrible, isn't it? No! This game's already stress-inducing, why? Wait. Nope! I can do this, right? I can turn one. Keep the other one. Maybe. Game. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna make weird noises, I just realized, all the way throughout this, aren't I? Okay, I need to get the other one here. I'm trying to get this one down, and then I need it. No, my hat's gone! No, my little fez. Oh god. No. God dang it. Okay, good. Oh god. I keep dying. Why do I keep dying? Okay. Okay. There. This is what I want. Which one's the one? Oh, shit. So if I retract one, I have to retract the other one. And I just died. That was a glitch, but I got it. I got the glitch. Oh, God. No, thank God. Well, that was a waste, but thank God. Okay, I didn't die. Okay. Okay, so that's how you get one. Back, okay, so... Okay, so left trigger is one, right trigger is the other one. Okay. Okay, got them both back. Okay, good. That... Oh, great. Oh, God, what the... Okay, for a minute... Oh, God, Super Mario... That was like some Mario shit out of nowhere. Holy hell. Nope. Okay, oh good. Okay, I'm alive. No. Where the hell? Oh god. Not alive. Oh god. Fucking bullet. Bullet bills. Of course, I was just about to kill that some bitch. I'm missing something, aren't I? Okay, I killed it. Yes! Okay, I got this level complete. Honestly, the music ain't that bad. It's really calming, honestly. It's just, this game is like... Supposedly some evil shit took it over the land. No, some evil crap took over the land. And it's like, but yet the land still looks so happy! I have no... it's kind of funny. No, the music is pretty chill, though. I will say that. Nope, kill it. Yep, kill it. Three hits. Use teleporters to warp to reach unreachable areas. Oh, hey, teleporter. What the hell's this? Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna keep one here. See, that's... See, I didn't think about that. Oh, God. Because that is true. It kind of does think of Kirby, doesn't it? How do I get up here? Let's use one of you for now. No! Holy crap, I was lucky. I agree. It does kind of remind you of Kirby. Come on, don't die. That's Kirby. We'll say that. Also, what is Minecraft Stress Dreams, may I ask? Aw, oh, not another thing. An Arc Seed. I wonder what's inside this time. Where's us when we need him? I want to lodge a formal complaint. This is not how real adventures work. How can he expect me to go around collecting stuff all the time? We've got damsels to rescue and worlds to save. But I want to see what's inside. Please? Oh my god, this game. Alright, fine. Greetings, life form. Get a load of this fruitcake. No time for chit-chat. We're on a quest. You've been inducted. Welcome. Yeah, same. What do you mean, V? Like, what are Minecraft stress dreams? I'm honestly curious to know. Thank you. Where did you say you were going? Save the world, of course. Are we really going to save the world? Oh, God. There's, like, too many. There's too many. How does... I don't... How do I just... I don't understand. Oh god. Nope, whoa, whoa, nope. Oh god, this is gonna be tough though. Huh. Down! Okay, good. Nope, no, no, fuck. Okay, I got those. Oh, I understand that, but it's just like, I don't know. Maybe it's my mind doesn't comprehend a lot of stuff. How do I get... Finally, he's dead. And if one kills you... How do I... get up there? How can I get up there? Makes me curious now. Oh yeah. Oh god, I see. Okay, so something like that, I'm assuming. How the heck do I like block that? How do I get in here? Because one hit of that should kill me. How do I? Oh, God. Game. Holy shit. See, I can't get in there. I need to get up. Oh! Okay. now I understand this. It's like a time thing. It takes... Okay, I understand now. Nope, nope. I just got shot. God dang it, these stupid bullet bill things. And I know not really bullet bills. That's just what I want to call them, because... So if one gets there... So if one goes to this side... Okay, that makes... How the hell? Game, can I please... Can you please move over there ahead of time before you get your... self killed? No! Don't do that to me! As long as... Maybe if I get myself killed... Shit. No! Almost! Bullet bill! Dang it. Damn, now you get my... You know, it's kind of weird that you, when you want to get yourself... Come on, go over. Step on it. God dang it, bullet bills. Step on it before you get shot! Ta! Christ. Okay, I'm down on the floor. That's kind of bad for that. Now, as long as I fall at the right time... Okay. Step on... Why the hell? I step on it perfectly. I want this. I want this collectible. Can I please get this collectible? No? Okay. Okay. See, it's like... Oh my... How the hell do I... Okay, you know, I'm wasting too much time trying to get this collectible, but I want it. Kill me. Yes. No. Oh my god. How the hell? This game does require smarts, apparently. Not just some dumb kitty game where it's like, oh. This makes me curious now. Oh, wait! That's not what I was going to do, but okay. Actually, maybe if I keep one, like... Keep one like this. Huh. As long as it sees me. See me? See me, please? No! Okay. Yeah. I just killed myself. Great. Oh, give me the little fez. Give me whatever hat's in there, please. Open it up. Oh my god, seeing all these little things, fuck it. Oh my god. Seeing all these little things jump around, fuck it. Let's just go on to continue the game. At least got two things, but still. It's just like, ugh. Let's get up here. God, whoa, my fez is gone. Huh? Oh, no, the fez is... I have no idea who's who right now. The hat keeps switching people, I don't know why. Okay, let's see. Open that up, and then I should be able to jump over here, get this, go here. Never mind, that didn't work how I wanted it to. So I can't really do that yet, can I? See, how... What? I have to get that. Wait a minute, I have an idea. Let me get up here. Okay. Oh god, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall to my death, aren't I? Huh. Nah, but I just fell to my death. See, that opens that, but oh my god. But see, if that opens that, I know I need that to kill. Huh. I don't. Oh god, I don't really need that, but this makes me curious now. Huh. I have absolutely no idea how to do this. This is why I suck at these type of games. Oh god. Go, jump, up, go, okay. Cough, cough, what the hell? I can't really seem like transform either. Let's find another way around. So apparently that's... So wait, I wonder. Huh, I kinda wonder something here. Come here. Get up, go, get up. Up, up. Oh my god, game. Let me go up. Let me get up. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can do this. That does that. Does this do anything down here? No, it doesn't. Why is that even there if you can't do anything, game? Oh crap, I just fell all the way down. Thank god I didn't die. Hmm. This is starting to make me curious, because I need it to break this. Comes right back to me though. This makes me curious now. Just to get more of those things. Is that can open? Hmm. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to keep going. This game. Oh crap. That shit, if I don't, I do need that open. Fuck. I hate bullet bills. Okay, good. No, at least got that, but still. So long as in that area, I can't really transform. I'm just curious how to get the other one. It shouldn't be that hard to get it. Why the hell did I see that? Okay. I'm making so many weird noises right now. Okay, I got that at least. Making so many weird noises, not even funny. Oh my god, how the hell did they all keep... Okay. Slowly... Go down! Okay. I still have no idea how to get that. I still have no idea how to get that one on either of those. That kind of irritates me a little bit. Let's keep going. It won't budge. How are we supposed to get past this? I say we smash it. Given the approximate mass to volume ratio of this ovoid concrete, I say the stiffability of any one of us being able to move that as well. So you mean we're stuck here? Heck! You again! What did I say about showing up unannounced? Ah, yes indeed, I shall endeavor to remember that next time. Now, what did I come here for? I'm awfully forgetful these days. Alright, of course, allow me to be assistance. What the hell? Using some of the energy the fountain siphoned from the feli, I have created gene splicer like this one throughout Exeo. With them, you and your me can combine into a singular entity with a power far superior to what you alone propose. All you have to do... Gangway, of course. Fuck. the hell am I? I'm a dinosaur. I'm a dinosaur. I'm a jellysaur. Made of slime and jelly. How can I destroy these? I want this, how do I get down there? Fuck it, let's keep going with this. Why not? Oh wait, I can't be this, can I? I know I can. Oh hey, I got... By my sense, in our current state, we're too large to fit through that. That's easily noticeable. Need to abandon the sworn to make it through. I'm not going that way yet. I kinda wanna get up there. The hell does this little... I wonder what this charging does, though. I want this, but I can't. I want this, but I can't get it. Wait, can I? Oh yeah, I can. And there's another me. Ah, no. Oh, there's officially five of us now. Oh god, I just died. Oh my god, this game. Okay, done. Made it through. Sort of. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Okay. Whoa, crap. Okay. Doesn't do anything. It trickered me. Trickered me. Oh, wow. Yeah, well, we spin. How the hell I get... Oh no, wait, it didn't trigger me! Never mind. Wait. Why didn't I notice that on the bottom? Give me one here. Give me... Oh crap, give me one here. Okay, give me that. But my week's been pretty good. I haven't really done much, really. But... I legitimately haven't done much, which is bad me, but oh well. Oh man, I just realized, oh wait, I can't transform, can I? Yes, and I can go back now. Shit, I have to reactivate this now? Fuck. Oh well. I'll just do that, I don't really need that stuff. I just want it for it to 100% it. Oh god. Okay, I'm safe. Eh, it's been good, honestly. How's your week been, by the way? I didn't ask you that. Well, you probably should have, but I didn't ask you. But how's your week been, by the way, Danny? Kinda miss talking to you, honestly. Completion. God. Okay. Oh no. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this. Woo! God, I'll just aim with a headache. Holy hell. Dude, I got hiccups. Somewhat confusing me now. The boss's daughter. Always something. I can just do this. Oh god, no, I can't. Boss daughter's always the bitch, isn't she? Not to be rude, but it's kind of true. How the hell? Another bitch! And it really doesn't matter. How the fuck do I... You know what? I don't even care. I'm gonna go, because... Yeah. Wait, huh? God dang it. I have to get there, don't I? Fuck. I just don't know what the hell this does, like, this little chargey thingy. Oh god, no. There has to be something with this. No, I just fell. I have to exit and work my way back up. Oh god, plus that must suck too, by the way, but... So I can do this, but what'd be the point in that? I have to get down there, but the thing is, I can't really... Oh my god, no. Please, please, no. Unless... Wait a minute. Can I? No, don't kill me. No, I can't. I can only destroy. No, I can't destroy those. I can only destroy these little thingies. Not again. Not what I want to do, but okay. There's like a charge. What the fuck, game? Oh my god. This game is. I have absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Come, I'm stuck. Oh my god. That's fucking horrible. That's all I gotta say. That's fucking horrible. The fact that... Yeah. I mean... That's not a little... Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything completely stupid. Nope. I'm just gonna shut up. Oh god. How do I... Okay, man, you know, I feel like I should have watched gameplay of this game before I even started playing it, but going in blind is fun, isn't it? Oh god. What the hell just happened? No. Okay, good. Let's go up. Collect all of my Mii's back. See, there's no point in that right now. And I can't... It's like, I can transform into this, but what's the point if I can't go anywhere? Because this can't break it. Mm-hmm, that's what I was about to say. Oh, wait a minute now. Can I go down here? Okay, this, I think, just kind of shows how stupid I am. Okay, yeah, this officially shows how stupid I am. But yes, as V put it, very gross. Oh god. Huh. I can just grab one. I can open that up. What did that actually do if I open that up? Oh, I see. Kill myself real quick. Fuck. Oh, that one's good. Can I? Hey, good, I can re-transform. However, come here, me. You know, that's actually true. I'm being. The Dead Series is actually kind of true. Dressed like that, yeah. No, the weird thing is, I can actually agree with that. I don't know if it's better, if that's good, but I can definitely agree with that. Unlock that. Okay, bring that. Okay. Here. Yes. Transform. Okay. Hey, I got another me. Woo! I'm so happy about that. I probably shouldn't be, but I am. Then I could just go down here. Let's kill it. Let's kill him. Kill the me. How the hell am I? Jesus Christ. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? There's like no way to get down there. Can you kill those things? I kind of wonder if I can kill it if I was a dinosaur. I'm going to try this. No, I'm curious. Experimenting, my dear Watson. Damn it, you can't. No, I was hoping you could kill it with this. I don't understand why you get a have that charge power, though. Let's move this off thing and then let's teleport. Holy moly. That's like an intersection point. Let's go down. Okay, good. I'm alive. I'm gonna have to jump off this. What's the point in having that if you can't? I'm curious. Oh, hey, I didn't know you could actually. Hey, I didn't know you could jump on these. Can I destroy them? Can I destroy it? Oh, wait a minute. Get right. That's actually not telling me. So wait a second, yeah. Shit. Oh god, I'm falling. Nope. Drawn to life. It actually does kind of, doesn't it? Then again, I think this game is actually more meant for kids, but oh well. Doesn't bother me any. I jumped over the. Yes, I can. Ah, oh, I do need to beat a little raptor thingy majigger. Dang it! How did I destroy that though? I do need to beat a little jelly sore thingy majigger. What? Let me see here. Turn you. Get you back. Oh shit! No! No, I did that too early. No! Does kind of have drawn life, but oh god. How do I time this? I have to time this. I need to be that. So how do I time this? Oh god, that didn't work. Okay, I timed it. Gotta be quick about it, but I timed it. This game is like, why? Why are you teasing me, game? Wait a minute. I don't have to go this way, do I? I don't have to go this way, do I? Let's just adjust real quick, and let's just go up, see what happens. Oh god. Oh, oh yeah, I have to go. Okay, I can go up here. This is where, yep, I was right, I was going to die. Okay, good. Thank god they all don't die. If one of them dies, at least I know it's my fault. I can do that, but... Oh god. Oh god. I'm seriously scared to go across! That's why I was scared to go across. Oh no, I'm dying. I'm dying. Death! So much slimy death everywhere. How do I get... Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I have to be the thingy-majigger, that's the thing, but I don't know how to get him over there, is the thing. Yeah, I guess that slimy thing makes the thing, but that is true. I have no idea how to get him over here. Because I can't teleport with him, which is really kind of stupid. Oh yeah, drawn to look. Now I know what game you're talking about. For me, I forgot what game you're talking about. Let's see here. Ugh, crap. And I just killed myself. God dang it. I'm like so much stuck on this level, it's not even funny. I mean, at least I swear I gotta fight. Oh, wait a minute, 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 wait a minute. Oh god, this is... Yep, I was right. It was probably going to kill me. I need something that can protect me. You stupid little slimy thingy. Oh, wait a minute. I'll stand right here. I can put one right here in front of me. Clip the... No, it doesn't work that way. Oh god. Kind of sucks as soon as I go in there. It's like, nope, you can't do that. My computer just do what I think it did. I think it did. Oh no, it didn't. It just wouldn't let me. It just went on screen there, but it just wouldn't let me do what I thought. Okay, good. Oh no, I have to go back down and get it, don't I? No, I lost Jelly Star and I have to go back and get it now. Fuck. I suck at this game. It's official, I completely suck at this game. I have to go back and get it. Oh, that's just great. Or is it somewhere, like, it was hiding somewhere? It's my question. Okay, just take this. See, when I transform, it doesn't... Did I really just do that? Did I really just do that? Oh my god. Game, stop. Seriously. Oh my god. Okay, I said that the wrong way, but it still works. See, when I transform, it doesn't... necessarily do that. But when I... Come here. I need you, you stupid jelly thing. Keep jumping, keep on swimming, just keep on swimming. Over. Oh my god. Just give me a moment. Okay, good. But these things are like virtually impossible to pass, but. Wait, and there's nothing I can do anywhere else, is there? Where does that take me? Oh, wait a minute. That's just a secret way down, but. Okay, I understand. That's like a secret thing down, I'm assuming, and then you can just go... I have no idea about this game. I'm not even going to try to collect some of the stuff. I need to get him back up. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, God. Don't die. Don't die. I can just retransform these things back. Let's see here. Oh, God. I almost died, didn't I? Nope. Don't die, Rocker. Okay. I can just bring you straight over here. But this is the thing. Wait a minute. Can I jump? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, because they won't die as long as I... Okay, I think I understand it a little bit now. They're mine. Now I think in my head I have, like, a slight idea that would actually work, be comprehensible and work. The issue is, though, I have to... I can only click... Okay, yeah. This one just gives me back to the one I just put down. Shoot! Messing that up. Why? Why, Rocker? Give me back the one I just put down. Place you here. Okay. Just give me back the one I want. Okay, let's see. Give me back the... I think... Let's see. Oh, crap. Give me back these two. Because I don't die that way. Yes. Yes. Holy heck, I'm so smart. All of a sudden. Give me this one back, and then I'll place you! Oh crap, that doesn't work, does it? There, put you up there. Now the real issue is trying to figure this out, because how do I destroy this with him? Oh, that's how... Well, now I don't feel as dumb. I don't care about collecting, but guess what? I finally beat the level! Phew! I actually did get it, apparently. Where'd water go? I think we're all kind of tired, honestly. To be fair, I think we're all kind of tired. I shouldn't be, because I slept most of the day. RIP. Oh god. Okay. No, not gonna lie. I gotta take my fan real quick, but not gonna lie, this game ain't that bad, honestly. It's kinda not that bad. Something different than most games, to be honest. Let's kill you. Yep, let's kill you in your sleep. Oh god. Why did I just do that? And then I went. Ooh. How do I? Same. Let's go up here. Go to this side. Oh god. Oh god. How the hell? I think. Nope. Good, I'm not dead. See, that's another word to describe it. Cute. Oh god, cute, of course. It's not that bad, actually, if you know what you're doing. It's kind of... I mean, yeah. Oh god, I forgot I can't transform. Crap. Best bet is just... What, do this? Jump up here. Jump up here. Yep, okay. Kaboosh. Nope. How the hell did that... So I have to keep going like this, but my question is, where'd I go now? This is where it starts to get tricky. And I admit, say, it is kind of cute. Kind of, it's like one of those, like, cute. Got a guy saying something's cute. That's kind of. Fuck. Nope. Okay. No. I'm not gonna let them all die right now. Let's get them all back. How do they? Then again, I guess it's a fig. Nope. Okay. I need a lot of thoughts. Rip. Okay, let's do that. You come here. I can jump on you, kill you. Let's kill you, because, you know, I really don't. Seriously, game? No, I know there's nothing wrong with that. It's just kind of fun. I don't know. Okay, when it comes from me saying it, it sounds weird. In my own head, it just sounds so weird whenever I say it to myself. Let's see here. Did I really? God dang it, why did I do that? Apparently I'm not really supposed to do that. Okay, this game is, oh my god, nerve-wracking. Wait, that was already clicked down. I can just do that. Okay, that again. I can't transform in those areas. No, there's nothing wrong with it. Again, it just sounds weird whenever I say it. I don't know. When I shot myself, basically. How the flip? No. Okay. Let's look at the level. This will take me down here, but game. Oh my god, I'm trying to look at the level. Stop. Okay, this is where I was already. See, if I go up, but I can't go up right now. I can't get into there unless I get over where? This is a weird level. I know that will open up that to get that. I'm not worried about that. I will go back on my own and probably get 100% later. There is the end of the level, but how do I get to the end of the level? That's my question. And there's another. Okay, so that one. If I can. How do I break? Oh, that's right. That should break that. But the issue is. I have to do something here. Oh! Okay. Mime. Dang, now I can't get it back, can I? Fuck. And that get how? And that gas dust gets rid of it, and I need that to break it. I can't transform in there either. It's weird. Really? I have to go all the way back around again? Oh, well, screw it. Let's do it. Actually, I wonder. I can't transform in it, so it wouldn't. No, that's right. It wouldn't work. And that brings that down, but there, you know, but I can't even get past that. That's the thing. I don't understand how. Wait a minute. Then I could jump. No. It's kind of interesting at the moment to see something. Wait. Am I seriously that? Oh, okay, so the puzzle stuff is just to collect everything. Tell me, game, am I really this stupid? Am I really this? I could have just found a way and ended the level without collecting anything. Rip that, but still. At least I got the level finished. All I'm really worried about is finish. If I can get it, I will try to get it, but. Oh god, but. Nope. Oh god. I know later on I probably will need more Miis. How the fuck? No way in hell! Oh, wait a minute. That does that, right? Yeah, and then I can just do that. Okay, never mind. Okay, that's not... Okay, now I'm not sinking... Now I'm not as stupid, alright, at this current moment. Regulars are... I know V's here, she's a regular. But the other regulars... I have no fucking clue. I mean, there is people here, according to my Xbox right now. I mean, Safe is here, he just ain't talking. Oh. Oh, guys, died. Okay, let's do- okay, good. What the hell's this? Okay, I will read that in a second. Soon give me a drink of water. What the hell? Boo-hoo-hoo, Biff. Oh, woe is me. I never feel the light of day on my skin. Never again will my beauty grace the world. Wah! Okay, sounds horrible. What is that awful sound? Some kind of monster? I bet it's another ghost. Whatever it is, let's smash it. Shh, it'll hear us. The fuck? Ah! They're all screaming. It's a girl! This is funny to me. Oh, hello! Are you lost? I went into these caves and now I can't find my way out. I was so scared. Not to worry, miss. We'll help you get out. Everything's going to be just fine. And she's kidnapped. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh god, I just got booted. Ow, I just killed. Oh, it's a big thing. Oh, God. Nope. Going again. We're killing it. Oh, God. I'm assuming this is a battle. No, I'm gonna die. Okay, good. I didn't die. So now that kind of has to be time now, doesn't it? So once that thing closes, I just killed myself. Why is this boss battle so tough? Hey, who knows if it's Battle Kid or what the hell this is. So I have to make sure it's hitting while the things are coming. Oh god. Okay, so it's again, it's one of those things where it's like... God dang it, I just killed myself again. Why is this so tough? Okay, why? This should not be this tough. Okay, got that one done. Oh yeah, and it makes it harder because I can't transform, isn't it? Achievement? My Green Knight. Seriously, that was achievement, rescue a girl. Oh, it's dead now. Hey, we're going to dance in your body. Yeah, we're dancing on your dead corpse, how's it make you feel? Huh? How's it make you feel? We're dancing on your dead corpse. Okay, I'm done. I'm an evil son of a bitch, aren't I? You saved me, oh thank you very much. It was nothing, really. Nothing, are you kidding? Did you see the size of that thing? I did. It was huge. Get it? It was huge. Giggity.
No, I'm kidding. How'd you say that?
Safe. What the fuck? Also, welcome, man. Been forever since I've seen you pop up in chat. Did you see me fight those tentacles? They all were like, wapa! And I was like, whoosh. This game is like, what the fuck? Actually, you did exactly what the rest of us did, and we did what Fio did, so I'm just glad you're alright, miss. Flora, my name's Flora. Well, Flora, I'm Philo, and these are all me. It's just, it looks like the path is clear. I'm sure you can get back home. Splendid, oh, happy day. I better get back home. My parents will be worried sick. I'm never going into another cave as long as I live. Thanks again for saving me, Philo. My name is... And she kisses him. Yeah, I know. Guy has a fez, because I gave him a fez. Yeah, actually, how have you been safe? In general. Ooh, Philo has a girlfriend. This game really was designed for kids, wasn't it? But I said, fuck it. Hey, not fair. Where was my guess? I helped too. Come on, guys, let's go. Okay, not. I'm changing his appearance a little bit. Ha! Let's make him a ferret. Let's make him a ferret! Oh, now he's not Fez guy anymore. I changed it to.
Oh, God!
I just died. What? What? I'm supposed to have the game. Stop. No. Oh. Oh, so it's that. Wait, seriously? So whoever's in front. Okay, this makes total sense now, I hope. At least to me. Okay. Okay, sturdy meat, you're getting the original look. Okay, since this is the main character, I have to give him something. That, okay. That's how you know that's the main character, everyone, by the fez. Alright, it's so adorable. Also, V. Go eat. I don't know, but I need someone to know what's the main character and who's... Someone needs to be the main character here. Fuck it. This is the main character. Fuck it. I'm changing it back to this. Why? Because I have no... So fuck it, he's getting the ears. Give him the ears. What is that? Looks like a door or something. I saw a key over there. It's colored. That color is pretty matches that thing. There should be an easier way to like switch to him. Okay, there. Yes! I'm controlling Philo now. No, now I'm not. Dang it. Here we go. Into another dimension. Wait for me. Into another dimension we go. Whee! I know, I'm sorry, Safe, I had to. You know what, I made... Awesome, can't awesomely me. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's do it. Guys! Guys! It seems like no one has the urge to follow behind me here. Rip. Say goodbye to awesome me, no. No, I'll keep the ears until I get some more me. Then I'll give someone the fez and give someone the ears. Give someone the fez. No, I have no one. I'm all alone. Look, this place we can better explore and go back. Alright, so solo. I can't really go nowhere until now unless I find some more people. How do I... Oh god, I have no... I can't do anything right now. So that's. Can I? Okay, I didn't die. Huh? No, I will not make them all have fezzes. Then I'll be so confused who's who. I really will. Going to the clock tower. Woo! Clock tower. I will make at least one have the ears. Oh, God, he look. What the hell? He looks green. What the hell? He's green out here. I have to exit just to show you this. Right here, he's green, right?